Whew, I just got caught. I had to drag my kayak to this old spot I've been to. I've been here when I was a little kid, but it's all private. Now they got a new house behind me. But we done slither our way in. And we're gonna catch some big old fish today. Stay tuned. Now we gotta get the kayak down in here. This is the best place to launch the boat. We already got caught this morning. But luckily the dude's nice. He waves to me. I'll wave back. I'm just trying to get across. I'm not trying to hit these people's stuff or steal nothing. Break nothing. That's the fun thing. It's the fun part about all this. So let me get my boat out of this vine. It's so covered in spiders while I'm fishing now, but gonna have to work. Nice early peaceful morning. It's not too early, but I tried to go buy another GoPro battery today. Of course, every place is sold out. So that's my luck. We'll start off with a little moving bait this morning. Yesterday it produced. If you could go in here and search through these big old sticks, you'd find so many of our baits that we've lost. I felt awkward. I was just walking through the dude's yard and I looked back and he's just watching me through the window. This pond's beautiful. I spin the wrong way to look at it. We used to throw lizards on these people's back before they kicked us off. Just to tear them up over here by this little tree stump under the water. We don't always break off on this big old fish. That was years ago. You can get in this pond without getting kicked out. This is definitely one of the better ponds. This is where I'm getting ready to change my chatterbait to a swim jig, but I'm gonna go ahead and drop in my drop shot instead. No luck on the drop shot. End up breaking off. I had a decent attempt to get my bait back, but it didn't work. Sharp little teeth. Another dinker. Put that right off that broken tree branch in the water right there. I'm gonna have to record that or reframe that, but I think that was like first or second cast. That was after the color switch on that chatterbait. see it.
So this is where the polite dude that let me fish there came and approached me and had said that the neighbor was calling all the residents there, making sure that nobody could fish there and that they were trying to pat that small area into being private when it wasn't. And they were going to hit me with trespassing charges and threaten to call the cops. So I politely tried to talk to this dude and had a good talk, but they all asked me to leave, and it's practically how it went. I hope y'all enjoy more content like this. This is Dynamic Fishing TV. Hit that subscribe, like, comment for more content like this.